ความพร้อมก่อนขึ้นชกยังไงบ้างตอนครั้งแรกที่เราเห็นคู่แข่งเรารู้สึกยังไง
กลัวไม่ได้ว่ากลัวแน่จ้ะดูเลยหมดกว่า
But I want them to do their best. I want them to learn. Muay Thai is a constant learning process. I've been doing Muay Thai for 17 years. I still learn. I learn from the beginners who come to train with us. I learn from the very, very good fighters. I'm learning all the time. I'm improving my own skills as a teacher. I'm learning and understanding more about the fight game all the time. Okay, so Muay Thai is like anything, you never stop learning. It's the beauty of Muay Thai, the beauty of the boxer. In the violence and the hard fighting, it's the beauty of the movement. It's the dedication that the boxer puts into his training to get in that ring and fight. Is the fighters, the years they spend training, they when they fight, they truly look beautiful. They look really, their bodies are perfect, and they fight with respect, and they fight with toughness, okay? But they look beautiful at it.
Do you think Muay is in your part of your life?
Yes, it's definitely part of my life. I can't be going out every weekend drinking. I can't. Sometimes put my life on hold because I have to train, I have a fight, so I can't always do what I want. I can't enjoy my life as much as other people can. So it is part of my life.
In Germany today, I think a foreigner may be interested in Muay Thai more than Thai people. What do you think about that?
Yeah, perhaps. I think Thai people don't have a choice. Maybe they do it as a young age to make money for their family. Flying, we come here as we enjoy it. Think tank. Many people think we're crazy, but back home it's a hobby. We enjoy it, do it. Over here it's not a hobby. It's a lifestyle. Different life.
When you retire from Muay Thai, what are you doing after that?
When I retire from Muay Thai, I don't know, maybe I become a trainer, help others learn Muay Thai. Maybe just become a spectator, watch the sport maybe perhaps. Just enjoy it. Not sure.
ตอนนี้เราหยุดต่อยมวยได้ไหม
ย
ัง
ไม่ได้
เพราะว่า
คุณเตือนว่าคุณไม่เป็นคุณไม่เป็นคน
I think Muay Thai is the best stand-up fighting art in the world. Okay, it's a practical fighting art. I think it's how to say? It's very. It shows the strength of Thai people. It represents Thai culture, where Thailand has been in the past, and I think. The Thai people understand fighting better than most other people do. The Western people don't understand about fighting. They don't fight with the same respect. And in Thailand, they really do. They fight very well. And for me, Muay Thai, it is. It's the best stand-up fighting art. It's not... Muay Thai is taught for fighting in the ring. It's not perfect. It's not necessarily for fighting on the street. It's not like they do UFC and MMA fighting, which in America is becoming very big now, and that they fight on the ground. Muay Thai doesn't do that. Okay, so it's not complete martial art as such, but it is the best stand-up, and it's beautiful. Muay Thai is beautiful.